Thank you, Tom.
Ready?
Get to.
Dil Jale is a film. It is a love story of a terrorist. How an innocent man who loves his country and is from a very patriotic family, due to circumstances, because the girl turns into a terrorist, and how changes because of the girl back, and with him changes all the other terrorists, his people with him. It's got the Jammu Kashmir backdrop.
Very tedious.
नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, ये एक लव स्टोरी है. इसमें जितना काम हीरो का उतना ही काम हीरोइन का है, और इट इज़ अ वेरी वेल बैलेंस्ड फिल्म. सोनाली इज़ अ गर्ल हू दिस बॉय इज़ इन लव विथ, and Madhu, when he becomes a terrorist, is also a terrorist. So that is a kind of a triangle between the three of them, and I think everybody has got very good roles to perform. I mean, very 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 much lots of scope to perform.
This is the second movie that you're doing with Harry Potter.
Yeah.
And how do you feel working with
him? I have a very good rapport with Harry. I think he's a very very good director. He really works very hard on his script, and he's got terrific music sense. I think he's a very very good director.
And what do you have to say about the music?
The music of the film is very good. Three songs are, I love those three songs. They're very very nice. The lyrical value also, and the music. I think this is the first time it's a combination of Anu Malik and Javed Saab. They've done a brilliant job.
Any incident that you would like to narrate about this movie which has taken place?
No, there's no such incident to which I remember which is worth narrating. But we are having a nice time on the sets because the whole unit is very friendly, and we're really enjoying working here.
Your first movie was in Madhu, and again you've got Madhu. Then how do you feel working here again after
this? Nice, very nice. That's what I said, the whole unit is very friendly, we're really enjoying ourselves, and I think it's nice to be working with her again after such a long gap.
Thank you.
Thank you.